guys are cheating. They should be on the road. All right, so I've come to the street food market. It is now almost 6 o'clock, so it's still fairly early. Let's have a look inside here. Authentic, which is a load of rubbish, because they've got Indian food in here. I was here earlier, so they've not just got Vietnamese food. Okay. That looks delicious. Alright, so I'm going to start from, well, there's nothing over here, so let's start from this alley. It's actually not very big. Korean street food, authentic. Amazing.
Smoke this.
Here's some she's prepared earlier, I think.
Thank you.
for a cocktail. Don't want to let her take it. It's okay, take it. Okay, we've got an Indian. Big, very big. Oh wow, this looks really nice. So it's actually not that big if you look at it. How many stores? There's about three per aisle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So probably about less than 30 stalls in here, I should imagine. All a bit of a mix and all a little bit overpriced. It is a very touristy spot, as you can see, they're all tourists here, no locals. If you want local food, just walk out anywhere. And you'll find all these little local shops, which will probably be half the price. But if you wanted to try it, if you feel a bit uncertain about having food from outside,